Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Wing. Today we are going to learn about cryogenic freezer. Let's start. Cryogenic freezer. What is cryogen? Colorless, odorless, chemically inert substances. Non-toxic in normal concentration. Have low boiling point. Safe for direct contact with food. Commonly used cryogens are liquid nitrogen, liquid or solid carbon dioxide. Cryogenic freezer. Direct contact freezer. Cryogen is directly contact with the food. The heat of food provides the latent heat of vaporization or sublimation of the cryogen. Change the state in the cryogen. Rapidly removes heat from all surface of the food to provide rapid freezing. Refrigerant or cryogen, liquid or solid. Example, nitrogen or carbon dioxide. Phase transition. Latent heat of vaporization or sublimation. Energy releasing by food. Refrigerant, gas form. This image to how to freeze the product. Food in, then liquid nitrogen comes to the food and freeze the food, then food out. Liquid nitrogen convert to gas, then again the circulation. The energy released by food take by the liquid nitrogen, then liquid nitrogen convert to gas form. This is the what happened in the cryogen freezer. Types of cryogenic freezing. Surface freezing or chilling reduces product moisture losses when used with mechanical blast freezing. Crust freezing. Decrease time required to totally freeze product. Full frozen. Used for long period of packaging or where product is immediately shipped. Cryogenic freezer conveyor configuration. Spiral freezers. Flighted freezers. Straight belted freezers. Standard carbon dioxide or liquid nitrogen tunnels. In pigment tunnels. Liquid nitrogen immersion tunnels. Triple pass freezers. Rotary drum freezers. Cryomechanical systems. Carbon dioxide or liquid nitrogen spiral freezer. Utilizes minimum flow space. Retains product flavor, texture and moisture. Short dwell time, easy to operate, maintain and clean, low capital investment. Liquid nitrogen immersion freezer, instantly freezes product, reduces product damage and yield loss, boosts production, ideal for difficult to handle, wet, individual quick frozen and high value product, ideal for free chill. Flighted freezer, continuous serpentine belt, ideal for individual quick frozen products, adjustable belt speed and cryogen injection, high freezing rate, carbon dioxide belt snowing is available to reduce product sticking. Application, high value yield sensitive products, steam cooked diced chicken, difficult to handle products, pizza, marinated chicken, individual quick frozen shrimp, cooked pasta. Boosting mechanical systems. Advantages. Low cost capital investment, modular space saving design, adjustable to different products, fast, efficient heat transfer, accommodated varied production schedule, save time and reduce labor cost, better quality product. Disadvantages: extensive, loss of cryogenic fluid. These are the references. Thank you for your attention.